Nothing makes me long for the old days of 40k as much as Highflayed Kraken. And having so many new tools in our arsenal compared to back then, I tried a new take on this iconic scheme.